'Cause the morning.
Oh my gosh, and then he blames her. Like, the gaslighting of this guy is insane.
You talk a lot, and I want to see more actions.
I love her.
We can start with, do you keep your word and delete your social media accounts?
Did you, Steven?
Come on with it.
Masha, about to go down.
So I'm going to delete my media. I just want to talk to my friends and family so they know how to contact me first.
She looked at him like, you should have already did that last week.
Like, I don't have really a cell phone plan, so that's how I communicate with everybody. And if something were to happen, I feel like if I didn't have that, I would be
sitting with any dude just to delete your accounts.
It's non-negotiable.
I think your friends and family got your phone number.
If you don't delete your accounts, I'm not sure if I can stay here, if I can trust you.
She's serious.
Just do it and delete them. That will help me to feel more confident in you.
That's pretty fair. I love you. I'm really grateful that I could find someone as amazing as you.
Man, your words are so powerful.
Yeah, end it with blowing smoke up her ass. That sounds great.
He ain't gonna delete that social media.
He should just really be sneaky.
He's still a man up in the message thread with our homegirl. He ain't gonna leave a damn thing.
Finally, you decide to answer your phone.